I love that song. Soul and Fire. Thank you so much, guys. Welcome back to what is it, part three, part four, something like that. I don't know. Something like that. But hi, guys. Welcome back. Sorry for the little bit longer break than usual, but I quickly ate a croissant with some nice jam. You're one of those purists. Not necessarily. You may just enjoy the particular thing. But hi, you guys. Welcome back. This is MMO Friday with Stephen Hesse, your host for this evening from twitch.tv/geekapocalypse. Thank you so much for checking out the stream if you are doing so right now and on YouTubes. Thank you so much indeed. We are about to do a Stitch in Time Temporal Ambassador quest, which is super, super fun. So let's go and do that very thing. Let's find out where the hell it is. Do I know this person, Michael Myers? Oh, Trin. Hello, Trin. Is this you? Okay, I'll accept that. Hello, good sir. Trin, if you like the stream as well, if you give us a follow, that would be really, really awesome as well. We play this every Friday, currently. That might change, but right now I'm enjoying it, so. And we have a full-time schedule. You can look underneath the stream as well if you'd like to do so. Is that right here? Yeah. Far closer than Nebula. Okay. Oh, cool. It's right near here. Yeah. Nope, you're a git. Okay. Well, you said that, not me. I don't think that. I don't think that broke a veteran, but hey. Oh, come on, you load. Come on, loading. Come on, loading, 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 loading. Right, let's begin. Temporal Ambassador! Mr. Scatman, give me a dream. Bum 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 bum. Is she the sweetest thing that I've ever seen? I really should watch the Mask again. Is anyone in chat a fan of the Mask film with Jim Carrey? I love it. Well, git. It's a English term, Shrin. It means like prick. Is prick a good translation? It's probably like prick or... I don't know if prick translates really. It's just sort of like an annoying... I don't know what the right translation would be. Like a bit of a dick, I suppose. My maracas. Oh dear, right. Investigate anomaly. Let's do that. This is a great, great mission. Investigate anomaly. I'm on it. Oh no, it's jumped to new location. What are you playing then? I'm assuming you meant git, as in you didn't know what word you meant. Ooh, some random ore just waiting for me. Why, thank you, I shall take it. I shall take it forthwith. Boom. Boom. Next. A swoon. Interesting word. Oops, can. There we go. Oh, well, there you go. We gave our best to do the American translation, so here would say swoon, which I have to say I haven't heard. You're right, swoon. Am I saying it right? Swoon. You're an absolute swoon. Probably not getting it in the right sense. Oh, I do love this mission. Super cool. Yeah, there'll be some spoilers in this, guys, just to pre-warn you. Spoiler alert! Spoiler alert! Well, I'm willing to learn. I'm willing to learn anything that'll help me. You don't like it? Okay. It's I get what you mean. I get what you mean, Shrin. It's a little annoying. It's a little annoying, but it's good to watch, I think, is what I'm getting at. It's good for. Yeah, I get what you mean though. Actually doing it's quite annoying, but I probably not remember what I meant to do either. Because I know there's a little bit of riddly stuff to do. Check in with Franklin Drake. Where is he? There he is. Hello.
Have a question?
Well, you know, I think with me streaming it, I've dedicated myself to doing every mission regardless. Yeah, it is annoying. I
Thank
do
you,
remember it being
Captain.
annoying.
The
So
Tholian
I know what you
certainly
mean.
appreciates your loyalty. So many ship captains threw away their lives. Do you need anything
I guess I
else?
just mean like there's some missions that are a little bit mundane and a little bit repetitive. Considering I was the one that got you into the game, Broken Veteran, that makes sense. Let's get some food from the mess hall. Open sesame. Oh, wrong way. Indeed. Indeed it is. This is yeah, this is solo, isn't it? You can only do it on your own, which is a little. I love the fact that what I love about this, right? I'm in a prison, and yet I'm still my weapon's still on the back on my back. Didn't really think this through, did they? And I'm like, ooh, I don't know what to do with the guard. Food time. Human dietary supplement 47. Is that the code word in the
See you
future for
around here
slop?
before, Captain.
Human supplement 47 is a bag of shit. talk to Richard Castello.
Got a minute to talk?
I remember him. It's from yesterday's Enterprise. Yeah, who Tasha Yar has a thing for. I just remember who that was because I watched that episode the other day. Great episode. Great Star Trek episode. I'm new here.
I know. I asked around about you. And I don't know if I'm supposed
Chicken,
to be
making me
telling you this,
jealous.
but I need your help. I
Yeah,
tried
I'm
to go
sure you will.
back. I guess the battle with the Klingons disrupted the anomaly.
I take it
Me
they
and
didn't
my
ask
crew,
the
there are a
guy who
little
played
over
him
a
to do it.
hundred of us here, scattered
Because he
throughout the
voted on it, yeah.
academy. We're about 65 years ahead of where we should be, according to my math. We were fighting the Romulans. This was back in 2344.
But do
The
we trust
weapons
your math,
discharges caused a
Richard?
temporal rift.
I
We
mean,
passed
you
through
don't mention what your
and cosmic warp
credentials
into
is, and you
Narendra
say
to do
according
what
to
we
your
were supposed
math.
to do. The timeline
I'm highly
changed.
suspicious. Okay.
We ended up in a timeline where the Federation and the Klingons.
Right, follow him. Look at it. Look at the swag. Look at the swag. He's like, I didn't realize that Richard Castillo was also Liam Gallagher. He's a Mancunian. Sorry, then. Sorry, any Mancunians. I mean, no disrespect. And when he says "follow to the bunks," is I'm a little worried. Oh, look who it is, folks! It's Tasha Yar.
We need your help.
Voiced by Denise Crosby. I'm alright for now. I kind of do this kind of stuff solo on the stream, but if you want to do any of the team missions, Srin, you have to follow the stream. Are you doing that? But you can do. We are looking into because Broken Veteran plays this. but we will be looking into doing some feat stuff later. I know, and thank you for asking. It's usually people just go, no, I want to do it now. But yeah, I don't know. I don't know how much longer I'm going to be streaming either. But as I say, if you want to do any team things, we ask that people follow the stream. If you're already, that's cool.
I'm from Starfleet.
We'll see how it goes. Right, but thank you, yeah, for the kindness of asking. Well. Some people don't.
In an alternate timeline from this one, the correct
awesome.
One,
thanks, dude.
Starfleet is still alive and well, and you're a Starfleet officer too. When the Enterprise C moved ahead in time.
Indeed, he has participated in chat.
We thought we were returning to the Narendra system in 2344 to defend the Klingon colony there from a Romulan attack. We ended up in
yes, Tasha. Yes,
in
indeed.
The Tholians caught us before we could try again, and you can guess the rest. We're going to try to restore the timeline.
Okay.
To do so, we need the Enterprise C. It's still in the hangar here. And as soon as we get back to her, we'll find the temporal rift and
cool
get
beans.
Back to where and when we're supposed to.
But yeah, we're looking into doing. We're looking into Shrin actually having a fleet on here at some point. So yeah, if you're in,
of course
we will
as simple as getting
definitely
here,
do it.
Take this communicator. It's on a scrambled
convince
frequency.
Someone to cause a distraction. Was that? I remember I got to do that. You got to get a key from Drake, okay. Right the way over here. Ooh, Ewart. Getting all upset. I've already done this, but yeah, probably not, because there'll be people who won't. We usually don't like our rules in chat, Shin, or we don't encourage hints unless the streamer asks, because there's only other streamers other than me. So that's our general rule here in this stream. Do you need anything else? Tell me a bit about yourself.
My name is Franklin
Drake. Yeah, well, do
you need anything else?
No, we don't. All right, I got a. Now, if memory serves, I think it's Obisk you convince. Because he's... Yeah, just in case anyone's watching the stream who hasn't seen this, I know Ewart hasn't, I don't think. So, she might not want to know. I'm pretty sure you got to convince Obelisk, from what I remember. Obisek, sorry. Obelisk. I don't even know what I'm talking about anymore.
Your plan is foolhardy. If you want to die, do.
Okay, so it's not him. Ah, I can't remember now. Is it Vikal? No, that was a fair point. I just didn't notice. I would have noticed that eventually broken, but. You just saved me some time.
Why?
That was fine.
Why would you go away and leave?
Okay. I cannot remember. I can't for the life of me remember who I need to convince. It won't be Morn. Morn doesn't speak. Morn! Look at it, guys! It's Morn! It's Morn from DS9 who doesn't say anything. Oh, bless him. I'm sure it's someone in here. Not Obelisk. Is it Sean? Maybe.
How can I assist you? I don't remember the Federation or Starfleet. The war was almost over before I was born.
Yeah, yeah, it's him. I remember now. There we go. So yeah, I got there eventually. Right, gotta wait for the diversion, people. We've upset him, folks.
Get down, you big salt shaker. You cannot win.
He just called him a salt shaker. Oops. And I mean, it's tunnels. I'm gonna say, is it gonna open for me? It's just like.
Wow. Those maintenance tunnels are a maze. They make navigating the Jefferson.
Oh god, I remember this bit. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yep. So yeah, I remember this. It's not as bad as it looks, but so I know though you get an accolade for going to a certain place, so right. So if you look, so if you go forward, so you just basically you're making the map as you go along, so oh, no, I don't wanna carry on. No. I see it's taking forever. Why is it coming up the maintenance thing's taking forever? Mm-hmm. That's fine. No problemo. Oop. Oh, wrong button. It's got to use a hand map. Alright, let's go. Let's go one further up. Let's go left here. Oh man. Sorry, I keep. That's false of habit. I keep pressing M thinking it's the map. It's not. It's handwritten. Alright. So. Left. Put us back this way. Close my fake advancements. Sure, that's useful. Stop pressing M, Steven. Stop pressing M. View control room atmosphere. What does that mean? Aha! Create oxygen based atmosphere. Yes! That's what I want to do. Ah, right, okay. There you go. Okay, stop pressing M. Stop pressing M! I'm really trying to remember not to do that. I'm a bit of a perfectionist when it comes to these things, so I want to make sure I check everywhere, because I'm pretty sure there's an accolade if I keep going along. I know, yeah. It's because I thingied it around the... That's it, yeah, there's a crate here. Yeah. Level appropriate. Ooh, tactical... Oh, God. A tactical kit? A tactical kit? Come on. Could have been a level appropriate item, not for my character. Hate this game. As you see, I got an accolade for that, so not bad. Not bad at all. Yeah, okay. This is the way I wanted to go. I just wanted to see where this leads. There you go. There you go. Just get a random triple. Don't actually know what that does, but as I say, there's just a couple of accolades, which is nice. There seems to be trolling players now. What do you mean? What do you mean, Shrin? Do explain. Right, so we've done this bit. Go to here. Right, so we need to lower the ambient temperature. Yeah, oh, right, okay. I thought you meant there's people trolling in game or something. I'm like, that's weird. Oh, my back. Oh. Next maintenance tunnel. Okay, this seems like the exit, so I want to see what the... I really do need some yoga, yeah. I also keep joking with Som that I need someone like her to basically be part of my everyday life in terms of a massage therapist. I have the most stressed out body probably in the history of the world. Is it this way? Where am I? Nope, wrong way. Straight forward. Ooh, examine corpse. He's dead, Jim. Guys, he's dead. Now, I know you may think of me as somewhat of an amateur doctor, but he looks dead. I see, I'm only just doing this for the accolades. Right. Back we go. So we're gonna have to kill the Folians now, which is useful. So how long have you been playing, Shrin? Have you been playing Star Trek Online? I'd like to know. There we go. Exit! Yay! Next bit. Gonna get the Enterprise C, which is a pretty... Oh god, I remember you gotta remember what they're best at. Shit. I've just remembered this. Unlock control room door. Okay. No thanks. No. It'll be by the time I finish the stream, it'll be like dead late at night, and I'm playing board games tomorrow. Sweet. So you've been playing since it started then. Cool. What do you like about it in particular? Right, Shrin, if you can remind me what the best task thing is.
At least they haven't started taking the ship apart yet.
See, just to let you guys see. Look, see the Enterprise in the docks. Pretty sweet. I can't remember what they do again.
We need to work together. What do you want me to do? I was the helm officer on the Enterprise before everything went to hell. But I'm really handy with heavy machinery, like those clamps holding the ship. And I know I could take care of those and get us free. If you need me to do something else, maybe I could work on that web shield. It will need to come down before we can fly out of here. Or the ship's power. I know every inch of the old girl. If I can figure out the Tholian interface, I might be able to connect to the ship and restore the power remotely.
Okay. So he says he's good at doing the clamps. He's really handy with heavy machinery, so he can do the clamps. Okay, so that's one. Right, let's talk to Tanay.
I am here to assist. My first posting in Starfleet was to an ambassador.
I can never remember this.
I am familiar with most of the ship's systems, but I spent several months working on a refit.
So she wants to do the power levels.
I am competent. I can restore the ship's power levels.
She wants to do the tractor. You can do
also,
the web shield or tractor beams.
Assist. What do you require?
All right. What about Tasha? Tasha's got to be something weapon-based.
We don't have much time. I know a few tricks to take that tractor beam system offline. I'm also fairly confident that with enough time, I can release the docking clamps.
Right, so I'd say she should do the tractor beam.
Time.
I reckon. He should do the clamps.
We need to work together. What do you want me to do?
And she should do the power levels.
I am here to assist. What do you require?
Over.
That's my guess. I might be wrong, guys, but that's my guess.
I'm changing the targeting subroutines for the tractor beams. Tractor beam is disabled.
Did I do it okay? Tanae is a bit slow, but she's getting there. There we go. Yay! I think we did it. Aha! Aha! I'm glad I went this way. I'm like, I gotta remember where the... Discover where the... Yeah. This is like a new thing that they've done where basically you get to find things. Okay, cool. Let's go, peeps. To the Batcave. So we done everything. Yeah, head to the ship. Cool beans! Oop, cutscene.
I thought you deactivated all the security protocols.
I did. I must have been shitting me job. Oh, sweet Jesus. Yeah, I haven't done it in a while. I haven't been on in a like while doing the missions because I did the missions like ages ago. So yeah, I didn't know about the new thing. So if it is a couple of years old, then fair enough or whatever.
Do you want me to do that for you? I know a few things about force fields.
No, see, I seem to have got the hang of it. God, Tasha has nowhere. She has nowhere faith in me. Thanks for the follow, Shin, by the way. Much appreciated. My notifications aren't working, so I apologize for that. So where did you say where you were from in America, Shin, if you don't mind me asking?
Starfleet Protocol 547C clearly states
I don't think the Tholians have heard of Protocol 547C.
Wow, he's pissed off. I don't think they've heard of it, so shut your face. All right, Richard. All right. Yay! We're boarding the Enterprise C. Missouri, nice. Where the lake is. It's as little as I know. So is it a nice place to live? Are you from there? Like, were you born there? Oh, patching files, come on! Come on, bitches! Oh, look at that. We get to actually use the Enterprise C. Woohoo! Look at that. A little zoom out as well. Nice. One of the better Star Trek ships, I think. I would say. Better looking. You were there at the lake, were you? Nice. Wow, a lot of, who's he? Enterprise
Captain,
crewman.
I'm detecting Tholian mesh weavers headed for our position.
Okay. Defeat them! With a shit ton of weapons. Sweet. I'm hoping I'll do okay. Let's see if I can get this before I get attacked. Nah. Isn't there a Lake Misery? Am I like... I just assumed like there's a Lake Misery. It's one I've heard of. Alright, whoa. No idea what these do. Pack Pattern Delta! Wow. Now I'm starting to appreciate the turn rate on my other ship. I'd say... It would probably be another... I'm probably going to do another part after this, so I'm going to take a break after this mission, and then I'll probably pay one more part, so another hour maybe, something like that. I have no idea. I'm from England, so I'm a little bit ignorant when it comes to which there's probably lots of lakes. Nice, Tasha. She recommends evasive action, you think? Ah, Jet Warp Plasma. I love that. As an ability. Okay. Wow, this is a little hectic. Am I not meant to win this, am I? I was enjoying that! I was enjoying that and the game just stopped me! Ooh, who's this? Been a while since I played this mission, so I can't remember exactly what happened. Ooh, I got 200 points for doing that. Ooh! Wow.
A ship just appeared out of nowhere and destroyed that Tholian tarantula.
I really don't care. Yeah, Tasha, I do not care. Fire, you fool. That's it. Feel my plasma in your face. Rather feel the pain of a thousand broken hearts. Come on! I don't actually even know what that does. Zero power on, strips entirely, I think. No worries, Eward. Don't worry about it if you need to go or anything, Eward. That's totally okay. You'd be more than helpful. Nice to see you again. But yeah, if you don't worry about needing to hang around. More than okay. More than okay. I had. Enjoy your shower. But hey guys, welcome to the stream. My name's Steven. Feel free to chat to me. We are doing the threading of the needle part of the temporal ambassador quest. We're trying to get rid of all these Tholian bastards with the Enterprise C. Booyah. Come on. Oh man. No, don't get off the... Yeah, my tactical guys are pretty shit, like... I've got no bonuses to my torpedoes. Fire! Fire at will! Swans at will, you know these people? Right, for the Enterprise C, I mean, I'm not really dying, but I'm not doing a great amount of damage either, it seems. Like, come on! Maybe slow down a bit, maybe make the turn rate a little bit faster. Come on. Do it. Come on, Euphorian bastard! Die! I think I'm starting to see why Shrin says it's a little bit of a pain playing this. This mission takes forever! Come on.
We took a hit. Phasers are partially offline. We'll need to work together to take out this last ship.
Really? How do you get hit? Any good? Ooh, phaser turret. The enemy ship thing is up between. Oh yeah, I know. You should hit that vulnerable shield. Yeah, I know what you mean. I know what you mean, good sir. It's just, I mean, like, there's no... that these guys don't have any... things to make your torpedoes any better, which is one of the things I like on my ships. Okay, we're down to one ship, everybody. One ship left. Come on. Okay, let's get this front, get this back shield down. Fire! Pretty good, Folians, at like sort of keeping their shields up as well. That's worth pointing out. I mean, as you saw there, I got your shields down quite a bit and then didn't work. Got your shields up, got my shields up again. Yeah. No, like later on, yeah, god, yeah. Yeah, torpedoes later on are not that useful. I was saying earlier on, once you get towards the end game, the like disruptor power just insane. You can get a ship with that's fast enough to do and use disruptors. Disruptors are just insane. Yay! We did it, people! We did it! Why am I getting two disruptor coils? Nice. I'm not complaining, but... You see the state of him. He's on zero. The anomaly has been stabilized. They can't die, the main guys, which is crazy. Yeah.
We'll put you back where you need to be. That's my job.
Thank you.
The detail.
I'm fine with that. Do take me back. Okay. Yeah. Indeed, yeah. We need the Defiant. You're quite right. So where do we go here? Somewhere across here? Is it this way? Does anyone know where the hell do we go? Where do we go? It says it's here, but where? Further up? Oh, there it is. There it is. There it is. It's a little bit... Just have to find it on me, find it on me, camera angle. Yeah, I saw the circles on the map, but it's just seeing it. Oh, I've lost it again. Oh, there it is. There we are. Nah, I saw it on the map. I saw it on the map, Shrin. It's just I was, like, finding out where it was. Maybe not use this friggin'... God, the turn rate in this thing! Turn! Oh, man. Wow, you seen how shit the Yeah, I'm just gonna not... I'm not gonna press that button. Just do it this way. There we go. Line up, line it up, line it up, line it up, line up, line up. As if you have a choice. Alright. Fly through, fly through. Yes. Yay! We did it! Booyah. Booyah. Booyah.
I'm sure you've realized by now, you're part of a very different timeline. This one is an aberration that we are here to create.
You're an aberration.
It's irresponsible of us to let you go back in time with the Enterprise-C and compromise that timeline as well.
You're a stretch. dear.
We'll send you back to your time.
Okay. Yes,
there
yes,
are still
Captain.
Some very important events in the 25th century that you need to be a part of.
Okay. 2 seconds, I'm just going to plug
as
my phone in.
As soon as the Enterprise-C returns to its correct place in history, the timeline should right itself.
Okay, sorry about that. Just literally had to quickly run and put my phone in because my phone was dying. So, right. Oh, back to scan for an anomaly again. Just did this shit. Okay, why won't it let me do that? What's going on here, guys? Is that meant to be happening? It won't let me do anything. Is this meant to be happening? Ah, oh, there we go. That was weird, it just decided to not let me do it. Hi, Walshy, welcome, man. That's strange, sir. Awesome. Magnesite, Salt Head, and Leave System. Yay! We finished it! Right, so as I said in the previous thing, what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a quick break for a couple of minutes to get to 12 o'clock, and then I'm going to play this for another, like, 40 minutes or so, and then that will be the end of Friday's stream, because I'm really enjoying playing this, so... Return to space dock. I hope not. Can I not just click on it? Oh, no, just turn in the mission. Yeah! Okay, yeah. Okay! Support
Congratulations, Commander.
Support cruiser? What does that mean? What does that do? Claim your support cruiser ambassador class. Double click or right click and select. Ooh! I did not know this. So we're going to do Secrets of Nimbus whenever we get a chance. You get a ship. That's really cool. Hi, Shrein, I can see you. Hello, good sir. Oh, sweet. You get the Enterprise C. Oh, that's really cool. Awesome. Oh, nice ships you're in. Level 37 higher than me. Sweet. Nice ship. What is that? What ship is that? Is that is that the temporal one? Right. Sort out this. Ooh, that's better than what I've currently got on, so let's get that. Phasal turret on. Get rid of that. It's worse. Oh, it's a Vardwa ship, nice. Vardwa. Have like a little Croteon ship on. Looks cool. Look, cool ship. Cool looking ship, good sir. Is that everything I need to equip? I mean, if I had some sort of phaser thing, would be nice. But I don't use Tetrion. I think that's everything. Right, cool. So, as I said... What I'm going to do, guys, is I'm going to take a break now, and I'm going to come back and do my final part of Star Trek Online, MMO Friday. So I'm going to take a tiny break, and I'll be back in a sec. See you in a bit.